this room, these very walls that surround us, and get closer as the lights are switched off, and the space falls into darkness. I still believe in what I am meant to be.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am me!
My feet are cracking over the glass. I shiver yet again. And you ask, why don't I write down this experience? Silence. I don't tell you this has been the only way I could stop you from burying me long time ago.
It's time for you to go. I don't need you anymore. I'm telling you to fuck off. Stay out of my life. I'm done with being afraid of what you are.